Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Warhammer. But unfortunately, the voice didn't record. So I did this on and on XCOM, and so I'm just adding this little, you know, commentary in just to let you know what happened. And something happened with Fraps, didn't record my voice for about 2.5 hours worth of video. So that sucks, real bad. I hate it, but it happens. So, I'm not going to do that video over again because it would have been a pain in the butt trying to get back to the spot I was at just to do it again. So, just have a playthrough with me not commentating. Sorry. A couple episodes, not many. So, alrighty. Well, I apologize for that. I'll make sure that everything's working before I record. And I hope you guys enjoy. Leave a rating, leave a comment, and I'll talk to you guys later.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Yeah.
considerate of the green scum to open the way.
Last, a way to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point
report
is this way.
Report your designated shelter for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Supplies have been exhausted.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Orc rocket launchers on the high ground.
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial.
Space Marines! More rocks!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Whoa! Whoa!